Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at.
All quiet? Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
Beats me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Climb an obstacle. Press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Eyes open, boss. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
I value prisoners or something. You get that duty and kiss your break time goodbye, man. My buddy was crying on my shoulder about it.
But that place has been dead for years. Now we got these, I don't know who's bringing in enemy combatants from stateside.
Right. And the CO is tearing his hair out.
I feel like I'm living in a prison.
Thank you.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Someone in there. What do you plan on doing? You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets. Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive. A POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess. Alive.
Rico. Chico, it's me.
No. No. Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change of plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info is...
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
You don't end up head first in the ocean.
Thank you.
just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
No!
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. A gate.
Thank you.
tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.